baking half mixed flour and cold butter. Use a pastry cutter to mix the 82 ingredients. Ta-da!